climbing mode. Yes, that's no good. Alright, I'm gonna keep trying this. So you need a pad. Nope. I need to make another save once I'm done with my kingdom for a levitation potion or spell. So if I no. Why was it so easy the first time? I have to rappel here so I can move over. Who designed this place? There's literally nowhere to go. Don't look at me in that tone of voice. Rappel mode. Nope. I have to chalk it up to a loss if I try a few more times. I'm not... There's a trick to it, I know. I just don't know what the trick is. You drop down and press forward, I guess, right away. That was... Yeah, that I think that's it. Thing is, my climbing's not the best. Nope. You know what it is? I think I'm pressing up too long. I want to stay in rappel mode. Okay, hold on. No, that's immediately I started moving. Nope. Just have to start back in rappel mode. Come on! No! I moved over. Well, I didn't move over. I moved down. I'm gonna try three more times. One. I had it too. I had all the stuff. I just failed moving back. Two. Frustrating. What's my climbing? ~18%, yeah, no wonder. Nope, alright, I give up. Loading and talking to the guy. No, no down. None of that stuff. I have to jump down, I think. Not in there. He's gonna go crazy and I can't kill him. So I'm gonna talk to him, he's gonna go nuts. I'm gonna jump down here and run over there. I'm guessing that's what I'm supposed to do, because we're not supposed to... Oh yeah, take this stuff. Okay. I was here, right? Save over the quick save. Right? Wait, what's this? Agronet Kingcroft halts mid-step. Lucidity appears to return to his eyes, and he trembles. He's here? Oh my. Oh dear. I didn't hurt you, did I? What an awful, awful trap was put on this simple little thing. One of us could have been killed. Oh, I feel faint. Tell Alabin King Wing we now know everything we need to know. We now know everything we need to about that device. And tell him to burn it. I would do so myself if I weren't convinced it would rouse the Arch-Magister's wrath. Go in peace, High Elf, and thank you for sparing my life. And you followed me all the way here. That's not him, is it? No, he's charting a ship. Alright, where are we now? Oh. The citizens of the town have gathered to run a charitable contest intended to produce firewood for some of the local widows. Competitors are each given a wood axe and access to a supply of logs, and for several minutes, all will work furiously to build the biggest firewood pile. A reward of 446 gold pieces is provided as incentive. Do you want to take a place? Is this access a skill? Or requires some kind of skill? I mean, we don't have a building skill. Yeah. You make good time and form a large pile of usable firewood. When time runs out, you look at the other competitors and notice one in particular has much more split wood than any other, including yourself. You leave without the prize. Perhaps your axe skills leave something to be desired. Oh, my axe skills. Yeah, I am forbidden from using axes, so I would say my axe skills are not that good. Alright, so we're going southwest. Excuse me. Wait a second. That's out. Southwest. Going through. And I need to buy a levitation spell. Or make one. Oops. I know it's further from the bookshop. Right? Yeah. What am I walking over? These people with their invisible rocks. Oh, they're closed. So let me look. I'm 38, right? Thought so. Please let me get to 40 this time. That'd be amazing. Oh my, our poor Agronef Kingcroft. What an awful trap. We owe you much this day, Persephone. Had you slain him, we would have lost one of our foremost experts on arcane artifacts. Yeah, well, I had a dream that I'd slain him. Well done, my child. Please take this reward for uncovering the secret within the wand. What we do with it now is in the council's hands. Sweet. 43. How do I... Can I advance yet in rank? Probably not. Nope. Well, I want to buy a spell. Are you the Daedra one? Yeah. Teleportation. For all I know, it's back out by the entrance. Make spells. Okay. I call it the floaty floaty spell. Add effect. Levitate. Magnitude. Duration. I guess one round? Chance and magnitude do not apply. Okay. Spell cost goes way up. Casting cost 42. So wait, 68, 58. So it's more if you put one per level, although it's going to increase by every level and not cast any more. Cost any more to cast. What if I make it 1 plus 10 rounds? The casting cost would be too great. So this would be... I'm gonna exit out. Okay. I'm level 3. I'm kind of curious here. Level 79. Wow, I'm pretty close to 4. So... duration here. Rounds, target, levitates. Alright. So this would be 15, 16 rounds. And I think a round is 5 seconds? Let's see. Let me check on that. Daggerfall. Let's see. Three seconds? Okay. So this is 16 rounds. Am I right? This person writes, if I remember correctly. Number of rounds plus 1 times 5 seconds. Oh, it changes with your reflexes in game? Wait. The duration is rounds. Oh, this wasn't replied. Oh. So if I'm a believe, gamesas.com, strange name, gamesas.com, One word. One round in Daggerfall Spellmaker is 10 seconds long, so 6 rounds is a minute. Yeah, I can't. So I have one that says 3 seconds, and I have one that says 10 seconds is a round. Or 5. Someone else said 5. I think it's 5, because that's what I originally thought was 5. Alright, I'm going to go by 5, because I think that's what it is. So this is 15, 16, in this case. So, that's 80 seconds. So almost a minute and a half. I think that should be sufficient. And of course, as we gain levels, it's going to keep going up and up and up. I'm going to make it even less than this then. 3 per level. So here is 10. So 50 seconds. Yeah. This lasts almost a minute. So I'm going to do this. Spell name. I mean, I don't want to just call it Levitate. What's a cool synonym for Levitate? To rise and hover in the air. Let's see. It's not really flying. Yeah, I'm gonna call it rise. Not rose, but rise. Okay. So, I get back to where I am. Okay. Buy it. Buy spell. Yeah. You wrote it down. It's not here. Oh, there it is. Okay. I got a spell. A new spell, baby. Alright. I'll be taking on a new, what do you call it? Quest soon. You know, while I'm here, what else you got? There's a climbing spell. I don't know if that's gonna help my skill though. Create item? Like what? Well, do I have something like water breathing? No. Keep going. Chance of success. Huh. I can't increase it though. I mean, it doesn't say not applicable, so it's applicable, but I can't do it. I can only change duration. Does a lower spell casting cost. So this will be 15, 16, 17. It'll be pretty long. Water breathing. Spirit of the water. And should we get water walking too? Why not? The casting cost for that is really low. It's like nothing to walk on water. Wow. Still, it doesn't say chance NA, like magnitude. That's weird. So this is, at my level, will be 7, which is 22 rounds. This is almost 2 minutes. Target is able to walk on top of water. Because it wouldn't make much sense to be able to walk in the middle of water, right? Alright. I think this is pretty good. It'll only cost 20. And spell name. Water stride. Do you want anything else? Teleport. Oh, so this is like mark and recall. Caster chooses a location, then is able to teleport to a location instantly. Duration is instantaneous. Chance, I can't change. So this is like mark and recall? But those are separate spells, I thought, aren't they? Let me get back to that one. Create item. Creates one useful item of the caster's choosing. That's strange. How long created item exists? Huh. I wonder what kind of things you can create. Like weapons and stuff, I guess? Detect? What are we detecting? Enemy, magic, or treasure? Come back to that. Do we have that? Free action? Because that might be something we need. That might really be something we need. Yeah, if I get paralyzed, yeah, we need that. Free action. Yeah. Duration. Target is immune to paralyzation. Can we still cast it to get out of? To end the paralyzation? Like in Arena? Pretty cheap to cast. $21 casting cost. Sixty-one rounds. Times 5. 180? Something like that? No, 305. What am I thinking? 305. 5 minutes. This will last for, if I have it right, 5 minutes. Immune to paralyzation. Okay. I'll take that. What do we call it, though? I like to always come up with cool names for these spells, but I really can't think of something. And in Baldur's Gate, they call it free action as well, don't they? A ring of free action? Well, they actually call it cure paralyzation or something. So what's... Okay, hold on a second. Looking it up. Able-bodied. Fit hell, yeah. Yeah, there's nothing coming up that's really good. Paralyzed. Fortified, strengthened, empowered, freshened. Yeah, thing is, if I call it revitalize or rejuvenate, I'm not going to remember what it does. Paralyzed. You know what? I'm gonna call it mobility. I'll remember that. Mobility. Or mobilize? Mobilize. Yeah, that's good. Yay. Anything else while we're at it? I was up to free action, heal, identify. It bothers me how I can't change the chance. It makes me worry that I'm buying a spell that has zero per level or something. But I can't move it, so it doesn't make sense, right? This is some kind of bug? Maybe I'll just buy an identify spell, because that's all it does. Can't even change anything. I mean, some of this other stuff I'll get. Shadow? Target blends into shadows. Transfer. Transfer what? Oh, give to caster. Oh, you know I'm making something that has all this stuff. No thanks. No, thank you. Alright. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we take on another quest. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.